It's like, I get it. It sucks.
You got a lot of that doctor today.
Well, he's like a really good skier. His bindings got messed up though. So he's like, and I was like, all right, just rent them.
Well, then there was this goat.
I see it.
Quick, look at the bear.
Bull. My boots. I can pretty much get out of my boots right here. There you go. Poops. Well, that totally stopped too. Well, the power's dead. You're stuck with her. It's a nice soft landing.
Little baby trees waiting for you.
Yeah.
Perfect. Be like perfect one.
Daniel, you see like you see that bigger tree right there? Yeah, Daniel hit a tree like that. It's just fun. No. Jackson though. Oh, he likes jumping to the trees like that. Snowed in here for a whole week. Shrine wasn't open when we were here last. And it's too bad because it was... Chris and Nico are at Copper tomorrow. sure Max and Steamboat. I'm sure he skied one run today.
Did not see that much when you went.
No, it's not good snow. We just good. Or he'll go ski to park.
Take your time.
Up with like a ski patrol and he's like, yeah, it's complete crap. The gondola goes down.
No.
God. No.
That was really cool.
Thank you. jump again. It's hard to break the neck. Backflipping. Acid did. So you know that thing that we were skiing up Dale and then I went like I flipped?
Yeah.
I did that again. It looked like I did it right. Did it look like that good that one time?
No.
I left too early. But I did it right. Come on. Is Abby still with crutches?
What do you think she's supposed to be going off of?
What happened there?
Where?
I don't know why it's creased there. Why am I so hard on my gear, Dad?
I don't know.
I take good care of it. Broke my thumb, broke my board, ripped my boots. The board and the bindings. The board it was time for that one to end though. Definitely harder to spin with the bigger board though. That's 1 year. I was 1 year on those.